Hey, you wrestling fans. Of course, a year ago by this time, it was a women's tag match in the WrestleMania. It was the Bella Twins, Nikki and Brie Bella, versus the frenemies of AJ Lee and Paige. It was a pretty good match between the four of them. Of course, though, AJ Lee and Paige won. They beat Nikki and Brie Bella. But talk about AJ Lee, of course, the former diva in the WWE. She won it with the belt three times. Of course, at the time, she had the longest reign, so Nikki Bella broke it. But AJ Lee was the first woman in a decade, had a t-shirt, and of course, she got more merchandise. She was everywhere in the WWE, in the company, in the here on some of the main events, you know, some of the storylines. Of course, that story with her and John Cena, and her and CM Punk, her and Dolph Ziggler, her had a pet right with Vicky Guerrero. Of course, you know, her good friend Caitlyn. Of course, you know, a little pet right with Paige. She's at no, she's real popular. For the infamous promo, she come around some of the divas talking about she lays up her Converse sneakers. So I don't have a famous family member or whatever she said. You probably remember that promo you got to watch on YouTube. But anyways, I saw her kind of miss AJ. I wasn't like a big fan of her or anything, but she was got the so-called Diva Division. Well, noticeable, but it was still around in WWE. So definitely, probably make the women now pretty competitive. But right now, she's not in the WWE, of course, no. Will she ever be back? I don't know. Not very too sure. She is 29 years old. She turned that age not so long ago, but still pretty young. So maybe someday she'll be in wrestling, maybe the WWE again, who knows. But AJ was quite had an impression for a lot of wrestling fans out there. And I hope you all have a good weekend, and peace.